e a todos os seus telespectadores que no palco estão...
Baby Blue! Baby Blue is busy! Oh! Baby Blue
Johnny. Johnny delivers. First up is our challenger,
Rocco,
doing some more taunting.
I turned my ankle. You lucky little sissy.
And Brian is with the next challenger, Carvel Gardner. Brian.
All right, guys. Carvel, this is the deal. Don't do it. All right, guys.
Thank you, Brian.
One more bit. I've been wanting him forever. I've been wanting Yellow Boy forever.
Let's go down to Brian.
All right, guys. I got Carvel Gardner's.
Carvel Gardner in dramatic fashion, pulling it out to get into the final battle. And he's getting down to do some praying and thinking.
Let's take a look at this. Carvel.
And the fastest move of the night by Brian Blakely to get out of there. Well, I tell you what. T-Money and that posse, they're very sensitive. Very, very sensitive.
And we'll take home this one-of-a-kind masterpiece, Jesse James West Coast Chopper, as part of a prize package worth $100,000.
And here's how the final battle sizes up. Philip Miller's in the group.
But he gets up quickly. Well, things simmer down after that wild, wild flurry opening by the man in yellow, Carvel Gardner.
Well, they've both been in the final battles before, Steve, so they definitely know what to do.
Come on, watch out.
The exchanges continue, and these guys like to mix it up. They're going at it. And now Miller's coming back with some blows. And down goes Gardner. And he's shaken up from a shot by Philip Miller.
Yeah, he took a short right hand from Philip Miller that really shook Carvel Gardner up. You expend a lot of energy in this final battle, Steve.
Ready?
Let's see if it pays off. Gardner missing with a left hook and connecting, but back comes Miller. Miller really coming on strong.
Come on, don't push him. Let's
now
go.
He's chasing Gardner all over the place.
No,
oh, he almost got him there. Close.
Break.
Carvel Gardner.
Don't push him. Watch him push him. Let's go.
Knowing exactly where he is on the Battledome platform. Magic to stay up there. Nice uppercut right hand by Carvel Gardner. And he's down he goes again.
Let's go. Come on, this is where the heart comes in. Let's
go. These guys refuse to go off the platform. You talk about heart. Gardner dragging himself up off the platform to continue. Trying to get his wind. Now, Gardner out of a southpaw stance.
Come on, you're rushing, break up!
And Philip Miller rushing them and flailing away, and he's connecting.
Wow, he took a hard hit to the face there.
Watch out!
Carvel Gardner did.
Gardner's just trying to avoid
Miller.
Him.
He's on the edge.
There he goes.
Philip Miller is tonight's Battle Zone champion.
Great
man, it looks like just...
I hate losing. I hate it so much. Oh my gosh, I was so tired. I give you much praise for not being tired. Mom, I love you. Eddie, I love you. Family, thank you for being here.
Carvel, you are a true challenger, a champion out here, and a warrior for staying up there that long. You just punched yourself out. Congratulations, though.
Oh, my.
Bad one as the Battledome 2000-2001 season battles on toward the $100,000 final. Until next time, I'm Steve Albert for Ed Lover, myself and all of us here at Battledome. Good night, everybody.